more action rules. And that really does seem, Clark, to be the way that lacrosse has started to orient itself the last several years. It's a game that's meant to be played at a more rapid pace.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
See if Georgetown can answer.
Yeah.
And they do. Immediately, surgical passing performance finished off by Colin Monroe. And now it's Georgetown with a 3-2 lead.
We're getting a timeout. Did you see a pen timeout?
We'll step aside.